that we in part 12, gonna fix the camera, gonna jump down, gonna run over here, and there's a cutscene.
Canadian bacon.
Oh, there's a bet. Bets. Oh, he's been four-wheeling. He's four-wheeling in that big truck. That ain't nice. I hope that guy's okay. And he's be falling off the hill. He be dead now.
Why are there steering wheels on the right? I don't get it. Them Asian people do that too.
Okay, why am I talking like that? That's kind of weird. And there's the bat thing, mutated monster. It's gonna pop out at you. Oh, there it is. Yeah, the bat rat with centipede tail. Bat rat centipede. I'm gonna call it rent-a-seed. Yeah, there's the rent-a-seed. I'm gonna call it the rent-a-seed. It's called a rent-a-seed, Chris. A rent-a-seed. I'm gonna go pick up some proximities. Where are the proximities? Proximity? Oh, there's a proximity. No proximities. Oh my god. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Looks like we stuck him in. The only way you can do this boss is by running out and using proximities, so. Oh, so he's been getting hit. Oh, so then you hit her. That's nice. Okay, take that. And then you gotta take that. And then you gotta shake this wiggly thing. Oh, and then I'm done with him. Yeah, when you have a really strong gun, like a Magnum, you can get done with bosses. So that's how I do that. Owned. Oh yeah, when you fall down that pit, I know where that pit goes, so I'll bring it up when I get there. Cause I knows where that pit goes. That's how you kill the rent-a-seed. Or the bent-a-seed. Yeah, wait, the bat-a-seed. Yeah, I'm gonna call it the bat-a-seed. That's the name of this. Bat-a-seed. Yeah, up there it says bat-a-seed, don't it? Yeah, it does. Yeah. This is part 12, right? Okay. Let's remove that. Remove that. Remove that. Remove that. Remove that. Oh, and I got a new treasure. Look at that. 2,000. Heart of Africa, yeah. You jealous? You jealous you don't have that? Yeah, let's exit. I'll upgrade some of my weapons later. I'm gonna get...
I heard about Irving.
Leave a comment in the comment box telling what next Infinity Ammo gun you want me to use in my walkthrough. Just do it down there.
What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Okay.
Understood.
Oh, here comes this part.
Got company.
They doubt that half, do they?
And look at that guy. I got a machine gun. Well, turret. Cooling down, Jack.
Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
Okay. Explosions.
That's gonna affect the resale value.
Don't scratch the paint. Wait, when he said that, does he know what's going on behind him?
Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
He's talking. The driver? Me. No doubt.
There's 20 of them to 100. Reinforcements are
there's another truck.
Until they arrive.
I'll be killing them.
Pick up the pace.
That's how you do that. I'll be killing them.
Look out for the warning shots. Take them out for God's sake.
What do you think we are doing? What did it look like? Playing hopscotch? No. Killing. You'd be dying in the afternoon. You'd be taking that. And guess what? You'd be dying.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it.
No duh. Okay, now we be getting hurt. I better get past this.
Nice.
I think we hurt.
He's trying to ram us into the river. Do something.
I did. Now they dead. Now that we're done with that, we're done with the bikers. Okay, now they're dead. Well, I'd be seeing you in next time in part 13. Bye-bye. Dramatic. And that's how we're gonna end it. See you next time in part 13.